What would it be like if the workplace was a democracy?
There's always been a big separation between how the country is run and how businesses are supposed to run.
It's true. There seems to be a disconnect between our professed love of democracy and how we're so willing to accept a dictatorship every day we show up to work. It's not that way at Isthmus Engineering in Wisconsin. They design and build robotic machines for industry. It's a $15 million a year business.
All of the workers are the owners of the business.
And he's not talking about some bullshit stock option. He means they're the true owners.
And it's a democratically run operation where every member has one vote and an equal say.
All in favor? All in favor?
It takes the money out of the equation.
By taking the money out of the equation so that they can call the shots, they end up making more money. Cool, huh?
Yeah.
And how patriotic that they want to extend their love of American democracy to their job. Just imagine if the place where you worked was run by you and your fellow workers. You probably wouldn't lay off your coworkers to increase the value of your stock, would you? Or give yourself a pay raise while making your coworkers take a pay cut.
We don't really do that here. You really can't, because everyone else would be looking at you saying, why is this guy so freaking greedy, you know? I mean, it would be too obvious. The bottom line is, you got plenty of people who roll up their sleeves every day, go to work, but if there's someone way up there on the chain that collects all the extra money, that's not fair.
Fairness in the workplace. What a novel idea. Out in California, there's a bread factory where workers make thousands of loaves of bread every day.
The more hours you work towards the benefit of the co-op, the more you share in the profits.
The workers are happy here. No big eyes, little U's. Everyone's the same.
Me as the CEO, I get the same share that anybody else does. And that has proven to be very lucrative for us as workers.
Assembly line workers here earn over $65,000 a year, more than three times the pay for a starting pilot at American Eagle.
I'm just hoping that people take notice of this type of organizational activity and start considering it as an alternative. Why do you want to get rich? You know, how many cars do you really need in life?
Clearly, he's not a car guy. But that's okay. His bread factory and hundreds of other worker-owned businesses are proof that people aren't always motivated by profit.